There's a new device going through clinical trials that is said to be able to give us as humans superhuman vision for the rest of our lives. It's an implant in the eye that allows a person to see 3 times as well as somebody who has 20/20 vision. It would replace the need for contacts or glasses or any kind of eye surgery at all. And to get the implant, all it takes is 8 minutes, and it could change your life forever. What an amazing invention. And for somebody like me who has worn contacts and glasses since I was 9 years old, I'm blind without them, this thing would be a godsend. I would love to never worry about my sight again. And yet I know that even if my sight were physically perfect, I would still need help seeing. Jesus said the eye is the lamp of the body. If the eyes are healthy, your whole body will be full of light. And I don't think he was talking about perfect vision, but keeping our eyes trained on the light. And Jesus said, I am the light, that anybody who follows me will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life. We may strengthen human vision beyond what we ever imagined, but let's also listen to Hebrews when it tells us to keep those new eyes fixed on Jesus, the author and the perfecter of faith. Think about it.